This highly inspired braid in seconds with the poppy. Our thick braid on band. Twist hair into low bud. Attach the poppy to the bud. OMG, I'm upset.
When you see him, notice how me. When you see him, notice how me. When you see him, know that that's on me right there. When you see him, notice how me. When you see him, notice how me. But we ain't stressing anything. It's the purple everything. It's the purple everything.
Blowing with his phone, I know I'm tripping for no reason. He gon' call it crazy, but I say I call it meaning. He don't want no other house, cause that little shit too easy. No, I
creating Kylie Jenner's blowout hair.
Too sexy for this chain, too sexy for your game, too sexy for this fame, yeah, yeah. I'm too sexy for the trap, too sexy for that cap, too sexy for that jet, yeah, yeah.
I put on my jewelry just to go to the bodega. And I keep it with me just so that I'm feeling safer. Fendi on my body, but my feet is in Bottega. Bitch, I'm getting money, give a fuck about a hater.
Broke shit, that broke shit get old. And don't keep me run no whole shit, these hoes get too bold.
I chase these paper. I'm a juggalon, classy, bougie, riffraff. Only fuck with good vibes, Hennessy with no chaser. Only thing I chase is paper.
Only thing I chase is paper. Only thing I chase is paper. Only thing I chase is paper. Because I am a juggalon, born a juggalon. The only thing I chase is paper.
What's up, Shay? What's up, Lynn? I hit it raw, she see me in public like, what's up, friend? She talk too much, but I still hit. Cause she a fool on that
share my world with you.
If you gonna waste your time, yeah, waste your time with me.
I mean, honestly, open your eyes and see.
If you gonna waste your time,
giving you what you need.
Referee Kylie's iconic waves.
Made this here with all the ice on in the booth. At the gate outside, when they pull up, they get me loose. Yeah, jump out, boys, that's Nike boys hopping our coupes. This shit way too big, when we pull up, give me the loot.
Give me the loot.
Was off the Remy, had up at post. Had to hit my old town to duck the news. 4-hour lockdown, we made no moves. Now it's 4 a.m. and I'm back up popping with.
Sometimes I think about is you. Late nights in the middle of June. He always been faking me out. He always been faking me out.
Sometimes all I think about is you.
I need this hair on my head right now. I don't know if I'm suctioning off too little, but that looks good. I ran out of my black hair tie, so.
Mine is so tiny compared to hers.
Now we just have to match it to the other side. Oh god, my eyes. Okay, first row is done. We're moving on to our second row. It appears that the first strand is separated into two. All right, let's hope this splits evenly. Nope. That's good enough, right? Now I'm gonna take half of the first strand. Okay, I realize that doing a hairstyle this top focused by yourself is impossible because your eyes are rolled to the back of your head like 90% of the time. I think I'm kind of doing it? I don't know. Let's do the third and last row. I think the third row starts in the middle. I think I fucked up because the second row is too wide, so now I can't see what I'm doing on the third row because it's so far back. Okay, how is this line? Is it straight? I think the split of the third row should be in between this one, so like around... like here. Okay, I feel like this looks pretty straight. I can't see. This section here, I think I'm taking half of this strand and then half of this strand. Wait, am I understanding this correctly? It goes like boop, boop, meow. Okay, the left side is finished. What do we think? I think I'm slaying right now, but you guys are probably laughing at how bad it looks because I can't see the full thing. And we're done. I think her lines are a little bit more crisp than mine, but the potential's there. Last looky look before I take all of this off. What the fuck is this bald spot? But from far away, this looks pretty cool.